Thank you. The Howard County Sheriff's Office is investigating a drowning at a local campground. Deputies confirm they got a report of a child missing in the water at the Beaver Point campground last night. A diver found that child less than an hour later, and the child died at the hospital. An autopsy is scheduled for Monday.